Hello and happy National Tap Dance Day. So every year on May 25th, we get to celebrate all over the world the beautiful, incredible art and culture and history of this amazing art form of this dance. It's a way of speaking, it's a way of connecting, it's a way of expressing. And it's also a really fun way to keep moving and to have fun fitness in your life. So I wanted to share today just a little fun combo that you can use at home and use it at all ages and stages, and you can even do this sitting down if you need to.
So okay? Let's do some pretty basic tap steps that no matter what level you are, you can pick these up. If you are more experienced, you can make shapes, you can add heels, you can add toes, you can add pickups, you can make things harder, but I'm gonna go with the most basic, okay? So starting with running flaps, we have right, left, flat ball change. A flat ball change is done on the balls of our feet, and we're just shifting weight. It's exactly what the step says. Flap, ball, change. So a flap, ball, change. Ready? So two of those. Running flaps first. 5, 6, 7, we go. Flap, flap. Comes up. There's a U in the word shuffle. Shuffle comes up. A flap has an F in it, goes to the floor, flap to the floor. Okay, so if you learn nothing more from this combination than what the difference between a shuffle and a flap is, you are doing amazing work to celebrate National Tap Dance Day. So we had 4 running flaps to start. Now we're gonna have 2 flap ball changes. We do 2 sets and then 2 nerve steps. Nerve steps again are shuffle, heel, flap, heel, shuffle, heel, flap, heel. Let's put it all together. 5, 6, running flap, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, flap, ball change. Again. Nerve step. From here, flap, left, right, flap, right, left. So this is gonna get your brain going. We have lots of right side, left side happening here. Let's do the 2 nerve steps into the flap opposite heels. We go, shuffle, heel, flap, heel, shuffle, heel, flap, heel. Flap, left, right, flap, right, left. From there, we do a Tack Annie. A classic tap step, we're gonna go brush, dig, step, brush, dig, step, brush, dig, step, brush, back, ball change. And that's it, okay? Short and sweet, but lots of fun classic tap steps. So let's do it from the top, running flaps. 5, 6, 7, and. Flap ball change. Again. Shuffle, heel, flap, heel, shuffle, heel, flap, heel, flap, left, right, flap, right, left, Tack Annie. Again. 5, 6, 7, and 1. And you can take the tempo up, down, keep it where it is, have fun, experiment. I'm gonna do it now with a few different songs, and you tell me in the comments which is your favorite version. So boogie shoes, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Try another song. Brown Eyed Girl. Lots of variety here. Here we go, ready, 5.
In the Mood by Glenn Miller. Enjoy the combination. Put it to your own favorite songs. And always reach out, connect with me online. You can go to TapFitFam.com to see all the classes. I offer weekly 10-minute lessons. I offer weekly full-length classes on top of so much more, online courses and just quick 14-day programs. If you are interested in finding a program to use at home for fun fitness that works your brain, your body, and just boosts your overall mood, I would love to connect with you and help you out. All right, have a beautiful rest of your day.